How do you imagine you are treated in the camp?
I get adequate food, and adequate clothing, and medical care when I require it.
How do you think about the so-called